The Yemeni government and the Houthi movement have signed a peace deal ending weeks of turmoil. The accord ends a heightened conflict which led to hundreds of deaths. The agreement includes forming a more inclusive government within a month and restoring fuel subsidies. The withdrawal of subsidies came as a hard hit for the country's poorest citizens. The accord comes after armed Houthi rebels made huge advances against the government.